9 of the bodybuilding.com all access challenge, and this week we're talking about active recovery. Currently I am doing that. My active recovery on non-lifting days is usually one of two things. It's coming out to somewhere like this levee and getting a bunch of slow miles in, walking and jogging. Also like to box on my non-lifting days, or if my training load allows, get my sparring in. That is what I am up to for active recovery this week. How about everybody else?